Wait, there we go. What? Sorry? Alex, he's playing Sheikrana over there. He's the dude in the glasses. Alright. Okay, here we go. So we got... what's up? What? Yeah, I think you're good. You guys are good to go. Sorry? Them, for now. 3, 2, 1, jumping in? Go. Sure, why not? Alright, anyways, okay, so we got a Pikachu versus Wario matchup here. This is...
SoCal.
I think you have to put these on. Having it around the neck, like, it's no bueno. The sound quality kind of goes to hell.
Are you sure?
You can try that. That's fine. Yeah. All right. Anyways, so you saw this matchup in SoCal. Oh, what?
Sosa versus his brother Blank, and Sosa, like, because Blank mains Urusu, but he doesn't like the matchup because, like, it's a bad matchup and he gets forest stock. But he tried Pikachu against Sosa one time, and it did not go too well. So I think Wario wins this matchup favorably.
Okay.
Considering the up-throw combos just kind of really destroy you. I guess you have to be really careful around Wario, especially with the command grab.
Lift just throws it away.
Byron, he likes to shoot a lot, so that's another reason he has to be careful.
Right.
Wario in general.
Oh, I think if he rolled up, he might have been able to snag stuff, but gets it anyway.
He's on a lot of SDs from Logan.
I think Liz might have been able to get something started there. That up air out of shield was pretty good.
Pikachu's best off. Yes. Everyone probably knows.
For sure. Oh, here we go. He gets the bite.
He's gonna, yeah.
And he's, yeah, Logan's gonna spew it off as well. Man. There,
yeah, like, we saw SD strip him last week, too.
Oh, up air? Yeah, there you go.
But he kind of just shook it off.
For
he
sure.
Doesn't really let it get to him, so.
That's good. There you go. Up. The down throw. Let's see how the kind of texture gets going. Oh, but now they're... back to neutral, I guess. Oh, here we go.
Byron has said that he's been practicing tech, but I don't know. He also said he just likes to uphold and up smash a lot.
Yeah.
I think he practices the tech at home.
Oh, and I think that's it. Okay, so
when he comes here, he kind of forgets about it.
Oh, no, that's not. It's Mini Fedora that took the match. Hold on a sec. I wonder if I can open up the bracket here. DDD Meta Knight. Hopefully it's not making too much. Sorry, give me a second. And you can, yes. Oh, well, it's AMAC Configa, or... Well, you're AMAC Configa, right? AMAC for 2, over 2-0. Alright, gotcha. Alright, perfect. Sorry, Mike is over there. Okay, perfect. Now back to this. Okay. So he switched to Meta Knight. Okay. Exactly. Yeah, you just have to, like, so long as the Meta Knight has you at the right percent, like, yeah, they're always going to connect.
Smash.
Oh, wow, it gets him with the late hit of the down B.
That is out for so long. Mm-hmm. It catches me every time. Like, sometimes I'm practicing for random CPUs.
Oh, yeah?
And Pikachu will just, AI will stand at the ledge and down B, and then I'll get him attacked and think I'm safe, and just the latest hit always gets me.
Oh, it doesn't quite connect there.
Alright, Byron is making this work. I don't really know why Logan switched. Mario is really good on this. I don't know. Generally, Wario doesn't like flat stages, but Logan has said FD is one of his favorites.
Okay.
So it's,
well,
it's,
you know, like, comfort pits are comfort pits.
Yeah, like, it's personal preference.
Yeah. But I mean, there are stages that, yeah, you just, like, should not go to. Could you imagine this matchup on, like, Wario Land? Like, that would just been awful.
Okay,
that's okay. You do that. I'll look after this. That's hilarious. Okay. Well, I guess with the up smash. Okay. So, yeah, Lift is now up a, he's up by a little bit here. But, oh, if he's able to get some percentage here on Logan, then that could put him in a favorable position for his last stock, if possibly this game. Oh, but that down smash. Well, he DI'd maybe just a little better there. Might have been able to survive that. All right, careful, Baron Green. No. Oh, tries to go for a grab. Let's Lift. Down throw, here we go. Oh, he's gonna late to the up smash. But now Mini Fedora is going in with grabs. Go to ledge. Alright, oh. I'm not sure about coming up with forward air there. I think maybe coming up with something like air or just yeah, or maybe even just ledge dash possibly. Oh well, Karen's up top. Oh, this match is very close. Oh, down smash, that'd be it. Oh, gets one dubby, and that's it. Okay. And Logan takes it. Good shit. Alright, moving on to the next match.